My name is Angel, and this is the story behind the shoot. I grew up in an extremely dysfunctional environment where violence, abuse of every kind, lying, and cheating were all very normal occurrences. Writing became my escape, therapy, and ultimately my first love. I grew into a very angry teenager, becoming numb to the abuse and pain I had to endure. I hated church since, to me, it was full of judgmental hypocrites. My battle scars that I earned along the way had transitioned into my biggest blessings and have made me into an inevitably fearless warrior. I moved to London at the age 17 to go to college to pursue nursing. It wasn't my initial career choice, but it was an escape from the insanity. All I had to do was get good grades, do my clinical hours, and I could get all my tuition paid. I got pregnant in the first semester of college, and everyone thought I was going to be a single mom and a college dropout. It was the moment when I realized I had to be powerful and believe in myself, so I decided to become my own hero. Having my son saved my life, as it finally gave me some direction and purpose. I no longer had to be compared to anyone, and I was finally free to be me. I've been diagnosed with endometriosis, fibroids, anemia, low thyroid, depression, and fibromyalgia. I was told that I needed a hysterectomy at age 25 due to all my health problems. That was never an option for me, so I changed my eating habits, eventually becoming vegan. I've learned that the body can heal itself, so medication is never my first go-to. After many years of feeling insecure, ugly, and not good enough, I realized I was actually a born leader. I've survived 15 surgeries, 3 C-sections, 2 near-fatal car accidents, infertility, abuse, and miscarriages. I've been told by supposedly the best doctors that I will never get pregnant, will go through menopause by the age of 30, will walk with a limp after my spinal injury from the car accident, I'll need medication for life. I now know that my mind power can surpass anything. Today, at age 47, I have 4 fabulous kids, still haven't hit menopause, walk normally, hike, go to the gym regularly, do yoga, dance like nobody's watching, and have way more energy than I did when I was 21. I don't smoke, drink alcohol, do drugs, or have caffeine. I'm vegan, mostly gluten-free, and transitioning to a raw vegan. I know for sure that I can survive anything if I stay in the light, maintain positive vibes, and be my genuine self. I've had to separate myself from people who were not enhancing my existence, even losing people I thought were lifers, and it used to really make me feel sad and lonely. Now, I've learned to be alone without feeling lonely. It's the most beautiful form of existence where I have finally found my peace. Being a single mom of 4 amazing kids, I've learned that each of them is here to teach me the greatest life's lessons. I am eternally humbled by this, and every day I wake up ready to learn something new. My one and only fear is not maximizing my potential and fulfilling my calling. I'm not afraid of sickness, as I choose to maintain a healthy mind and a healthy body. I'm not afraid of dying, so I choose to live every day with purpose. I'm not afraid to fail, as I'm a work in progress, an empty canvas where I get to paint my own story. I share my deepest secrets with only those who have earned the right to hear the story. I want to always inspire others to journey to their highest self, to be vulnerable yet unafraid, to let themselves be seen because it is the most accurate measurement of courage. To wake up each day and consciously love someone and lay yourself out there with no guarantees is by far the most vulnerable act ever. To never wallow in the mire of mediocrity, as it is a privilege of a lifetime to be oneself. I remind myself to always extract worthiness from the universe, then everything else falls into place. In the words of the great Mahatma Gandhi, an eye for an eye leaves the whole world blind. So don't get even, just be happy.